Thank you for watching this episode of Drone News from Jeff Sebelius and LandAndAirPhotos.com. For drone owners, Christmas time really happens in January with the annual CES show in Las Vegas. The show opened with Autel announcing the upcoming release of the Autel Evo 2, and if this drone lives up to its specs, it may be the best drone on the market. So, what do we know about it? The Evo 2 features an 8K camera at 24 or 25 frames per second. It shoots 6K resolution at 30 frames per second and 4K resolution up to 60 frames per second. And it has a bitrate of 120 megabits per second. It also shoots 48 megapixel still images in JPEG or DNG and supports burst modes in HDR. The drone features a 360-degree obstacle avoidance system with 12 sensing cameras, and it boasts a range of 11 kilometers. Of course, it has various intelligent flight modes. Its top speed is over 40 miles per hour, and Autel claims a flight time of 40 minutes. The Evo 2 does not have geofencing. Thanks, Autel, for not trying to be our mom. Getting excited yet? You need more? How about interchangeable cameras? Yep. The Evo 2 has three different cameras. The first camera I already told you about, an 8K camera with 120 megabits per second bitrate. The next is a 6K video camera with a 1-inch sensor and adjustable aperture from f2.8 to f11. It shoots 5.5K video at 60 frames per second and 4K video at 120 frames per second. Finally, a dual sensor camera provides an infrared camera that shoots 640 by 512 or 320 by 256 and records video at 720p at 30 frames per second in dual image mode. That one also includes the 8K camera I already described. Holy crap, the Evo 2 will be a beast if it delivers the quality to match the specs. I tend to be pretty level-headed about new drones coming out, but I have to admit, I'm really excited about the Evo 2. I'm dying to try out that 6K 1-inch sensor camera. If its quality matches its specs. If its video is easy to work with and update. If Autel maintains its industry-leading focus on customer service. If it doesn't cost an arm and a leg. If all those things happen, the Autel Evo 2 may end up being the closest thing we have to a perfect drone. 2020 is going to be a great year. Hey, stay tuned to this channel and I'll keep you posted on the Evo 2. And while you're at it, check out the link on screen for another drone announcement about the Phantom 4 Pro. If you're new to this channel, hit the subscribe button in the center of the screen and click the bell so you'll be notified when I publish again. You want to talk drones? You want to fly together? Join my Facebook group. The link is in the description below.